gun.
Someone's already here. Yes, I'm late for the class reunion.
Oh, that's not good. That's not good. We'll do that again. I forget. That guy can just decide that you're a problem now.
Someone's already here.
I don't know what that guy's deal is. I just know that sometimes, and he's like way over there, by the way, that guy's not around the corner. But he could just decide, you know, you're a problem now. Which is a problem. For me. Because I don't have the ammo to deal with him. At all. Good news for me, though. If I can land this... Oh, sorry to blow it up. That's better. I didn't get my goddamn video gun today.
It's a shame you can only die once.
Now we got a gun that can take care of problems. Let me take a tinkle. By the way, you're not blonde, but you are in the little head. I always forget. Well, there's a stim pack here. I guess that's nice. What do we got? We have nothing, and a whole load of nothing. Pistol start was a great idea. No shit, Sherlock. We have no weapons, no ammo. We have nothing. We are nothing without our magical cane. But now I've got some armor, so that makes life a little bit more bearable, I guess. We got 18 shotgun shells. So for the shot de gun.
You've just been erased.
How did you do that? For some reason, I insist on giving Trico a goofy little secret handshake, and it's really dumb. And I'm kind of in love with it! Look at that guy, he's already sprinting in place, all these guys have already been pre-activated. It's great! Pistol start is the best idea I've ever had. I still have this, but I want to save that for a special occasion. This is, you know, this is a second date kind of thing. This is a first date kind of thing. I know he's down there. There's someone else over there. Ooh! There he is. Did I never trigger you? Just licking up those health kits right off the floor.
Just my size.
Now, I kind of want to lure him over now. There he is. Okay, just gotta... I got him. That took care of him.
The squeaky wheel gets greased.
Sir, please. I'm just a little lady. I'm not strong enough for this. Shit, fuck. Med pack.
You need to unplug. Yeah.
Us on the outside because we're mirror mode. Shit, fuck, goddammit. Probably should turn this on and actually have some fun with it. That got me zero. Hot ziggity. Did someone just call me a flashback? Because that's uncalled for.
Fight me and die. Needed that.
Where is this man? Hello? Don't know where they came from. Where did they come from? I've said a thousand times, I do not know how the damage calculations in this game work, but they seem to be complete and utter fabricated bullshit. Just pulled out of the ass at the moment's notice. Alright, that should be most of the most. No, we're not bothering with that. They're really bad at their job. I mean, they're fine if you know what you're getting yourself into, which usually isn't. I just love how you can just take two of those up front, and sometimes you get them a one. Like I said, this game's... No, stop that! God damn it, I thought I turned it off. Don't ever. Control setup. Equip pickups. Never. Never! I'm using this weapon for a reason! Jesus.
Battery's not included.
Oh, fuck it. Great, I ran out of Loverboy rounds. That's not good. Because I love the Loverboy. He's such a... Oh god, fucking stupid skulls. Ugh. No, please. Stop swapping. No! I want to use gas grenades! What the fuck? Yeah, I probably bears repeating, but some enemies can just go through solid surfaces when they feel like it. Coke!
State of the art, bang bang.
Coke. Fuck you! No, I can get hit by gas grenades through fucking walls, but you guys are fine.
I spray, you pray.
Alright. We have the penetrator. That makes my life a little bit easier, because it's great for a running gun. Oh, fuck you. Oh, you're behind there. Here you go. We had fun. Where do we go? Well, the service entry area should be open now, actually. And I think there's some goodies in there we might want to pick up. I think it's a golden gunship. And some armor, eh? I'll bury that. Ah. Oh, loading in those fresh cluster bombs.
It's clobbering time.
Oh. Ooh. It's gonna. Ooh. Loosen those shoulders. Because we have an antidote for all that ails you. Anything here we need to pick up? Probably this. A little of that. Look, we're back at full health. Look at that! We're actually, we're moving up in the world. I forgot what door control even opens. Ah, here we go. Physics in this game occasionally leaves something to be desired, but don't worry about it. Ah, I forgot, this is where I get a pretty good resupply. Oh. Ooh. Do we even have an ion bow? I don't even have an ion bow. I've got some roller bombs to throw around now, so I might as well use one. Even make the click 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 sound.
Nice.
Oh yeah, the penetrator. How could I forget?
Rest in pieces. Go pop yourself.
It's not a good one, like at all. I don't think that spawns anything. Normally enemies tend to spawn when you open doors, but I don't think that one does because it's right over here. If I recall correctly, it might be worth putting it on mine before we go in there. You know, for kids. Here you go, kids.
Gotcha.
As the old saying goes, clickety clack, break mother's back. Bored with simple domestic batteries, your next rampage deserves to be official. End list today.
I'm sorry, but the doctor is out. Appointment at the institute.
I think that's very funny since they give her so much shit. They give her so much shit in the DLC. It's hilarious. Do I have anything that works against them? Probably this. Nothing really good against him, actually. I think that opens this up. I still don't have... Oh, I have an arrow bow. That makes my life a little easier. Until the next zone, at least. God, I hit fucking ammo swap. They're so long. Sir. My 20 hit point move kits! Actually, Clusterfuck might be slightly better. Do I have cluster bombs, you idiot! But first, we got a problem up there. Well, consider that a swap solved. I fucking told you! These goddamn things just refuse to die in one go nowadays. I wonder if it's intentional, because they knew, like, not getting their mechanical payoff. It just sucks. Hurts me right in the butt. Ow! Ow! Open door. Oh, I just remembered. Oh, I don't know what to do with this, but a bunch of jackasses will spawn. Just need a reload? No. I have no good guns for this, because there are no good guns for this, because this encounter just sucks ass. Is it the big fight? After this, I gotta go to the front door, open it up. I think there's plenty of time to use the golden gun. Horribly inefficient.
Everything's blocked. Time to improvise.
I run straight to a goddamn mine. Shoot me. I deserve it. Very, very interesting. I don't know if you've noticed, but I have not gotten a single portable med pack in all of this. I should probably set the elevator down, actually. I'm just gonna jump it. Yeah, I don't like the golden gun. These are all utter garbage. I have no good ranged options right now. I like how he shot without having a line of sight of me. Like, some enemies seem to do that nowadays.
Everything's blocked. Time to improvise.
Know what I really like? When a hitscan weapon turns into a fucking projectile. That's my favorite part. Ugh, just make a quick save already!
Everything's blocked. Time to improvise.
Yeah, the golden gun is awful. Jesus Christ, what a shit show. Well, there's all the goddamn power-ups and pickups. Okay, this is gonna suck, because this is just not great. This part's actually fine. The early part here is perfectly serviceable. Complaints there. My problem is the later session. It's this one jump in particular. Also, you gotta preemptively jump, because, again, if you walk off a ledge while you're jumping the game, just it's your entire jump. You gotta land somewhere over here-ish? I have no idea. The wire doesn't seem to exist. Oh, it has have a hitbox. It's just way skinnier than this. Well, fuck me then. Because again, you have a lot of momentum. You kind of slippery. Got little fucking slipper toes. If you're not quick saving, you a lot of damage in this. There we go. And there we go. There we go. There we go. And this is fucking level. Oh, we're gonna get all the secrets, actually. We're on mark.
Dodge this. Looks like I'm getting tanked tonight after all. Oh, yeah.
Wrong gun, but I like your other.
Tear down this wall.
Who said that? Better not be Mr. Gorbachev. Ooh, I don't like it when he talks about my wall.
Kaboom! I've got a present for you.
The gravitational combustor. Combobulator. Very good gun. Very handsome. Actually, the last thing I need to go back here, because I remember there's like a little wind section. Hey, we got 100%! First try. Didn't know I had that equipped, but you know what they say.
Oh, someone's gonna pay for this massacre. Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto.
That's a zombie. There are a lot of those zombies, by the way. There's like a bajillion of them. Imagine they invented the lover boy and they went, you know, we can get away with this now. Legally, who's going to stop us? I'm using this, I have this. So far, so good. Good job. Now hold R until you feel the click. Now hold R until you feel the click. A few, you know.
Time for a hard reset.
What a few handsome fellas. Handsoming it up. Boink. That, I think, unlocks a pretty good power pickup thing. I think it makes the most sense to swap this out.
Oh my god, the quarterback is toast.
I actually gotta go to the bathroom to do that. But out here. I'm out of ammo. You're free to look at the kill counter and see, decide for yourself if that was a good usage. A whole bunch of health and stuff. And there we go. Yeah, I gotta poop. There's no denying it now. Oh yeah! It's like, do a different line read, please. Please, Mrs. Video Games. We need more line reads. Some health up here I left behind because I was doing spick and span. No, I'm not spick and span. I do have to murder some medical crits, but those are for later. Over here? Ah, see? I'm fine! Sick and tired of how many people are getting stuck down here. But that just shows you how many dudes are in this level. Doesn't it?
Talk shit, get shot.
Okay, do you want an excuse to shoot your gun? Here's things to shoot your gun at. In this first-person shooter. Plenty of shootables. Oh no, it's a boombox. Forgot. Well, it's a boom bag. Boombags can give you more ammo than you can carry, which is really nice. In fact, it's super nice because it means that if you've got a weapon that you really like, I think, before we participate in that, I'm going to take a brief break. Let's see. Sure, that works for me. Okay, but what does grinding bones even mean? What was I doing that grinding bones was the answer? I'd be doing some concept art. Oh, hey. Where they're coming from, but they sure like being everywhere. I've been drawing a little bit of concept art for a thing that I'm writing, the Trico story specifically in concept art. I really should draw something for the Babylon Eye slash Wushu's game, because to be honest, I've done so much with it so far. But for now, it's concept art. How can I even draw concept art of at this point, given that the character designs and ideas aren't even fully ready yet? Some she never miss, but in others she did. I know I can do. Well, I've drawn Dr. Octave. I'm starting to sketch him. But to be fair, Dr. Octave was done way before Trico's story was ever finished. Was even conceptualized, even. And he's more of an outside character anyway, regardless of being my own creation. Technically, he should be an inside character. Where do you come from? Seriously. It's like he just magically appeared out of thin air. Just suddenly there's a dude. Shoot him. With the gun. Well, clusterfuck. I can say no to that. Well, we're mostly done. I can draw Ash, but to be fair, Ash is basically just Fang, but reworked. I could do K, but I haven't decided on a species yet. I can draw Saeed. Saeed is a character that I can definitely draw, because he has a flair and a style, and I love him. More of a side character, though. Not really the first thing you should dedicate your limited resources to, as it were. I heard you, Dalek. I heard you. Where is it? Dalek! There's another Dalek. Those gas grenades I said were kind of useless. They have a use. Thank you. Dang it. I feel like grabbing my side and shouting, "My spleen!" Because it sure feels like it. Ugh. Why's my arm acting up? I don't have any. That's what I call a good bit of loot. Boom, 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 boom. I'm pretty sure this is like all there is to this. You can get some reddishes, I guess. Any health out of field is a medical kit here. Ah, that's much better. Just what I needed. And another med kit.
Never trust a machine.
Give me my chips! Actually? Sometimes this dude's there. Sometimes, but not always. One of these doors does open. Fix the shooting range. So much for being cyber zombies, you can't even take a gas grenade. I think we need those later, so we might pick those up. So many heads. I guess I should have gotten a heads up. That pause is dramatic. I like how it swaps when I don't want to swap, and it does. Yeah, we actually need it a bit sooner than I thought. Because. Just remember this.
How do you like your ribs?
We actually need the double jump for the
I've got a little spring in my step.
For the bomb. The bomb requires a double jump. I mean, I imagine you might be able to do it otherwise if you're very clever. If you're very handsome, you ask your mom nicely. But for the most part, probably don't want to bother with that. Look at how much hit points, how much health I managed to extract out of that. That's pretty cool.
Did you go in pieces, asshole?
Penetrator. Better or worse than arrows from a man may never know. Point. The game just likes to arbitrarily make up damage, guys.
Machine.
was told that it is illegal to lick doorknobs on other planets. The weird part is, I couldn't find a good source for that. Hello?
Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto.
You can't just call everyone a robot and pretend that it's fine now. Alright, here's our ghost. I'm gonna get in here. This you can do without the double doors, but that one you can't.
Oh yeah.
And there's your bomb. Bumbus! That's on an official aisle.
These boots are made for jumping.
I don't know how to feel about references that are just like sliding in awkwardly. Like that. I get it right, like, oh, that's the joke. It's like these boots are made for walking. Oh, oh. Something about it just dies in translation. It was more cluster, but it was more cluster rounds, you know. Just in case you're feeling a little combined today. Goodness me! Oh my God!
We're done when I say we're done.
What of a man for Sight. What does he get? He's basically a lot of character poured over from the Bible. It's basically like some game in that way. But it twists them around a little bit. With Sight being who the hell knows what he is? Don't know where this guy is, but he's up there somewhere and he's having a fun time seeing me while I can't see him. It's so fun to have a one-sided confrontation like this. Don't stand in the middle, by the way. Got just climb the ladder. There's only 9 more enemies in the game, in this level.
Nice.
No, just like this. That's everyone! Yay! We did it! We did it. I was gonna do more of this, right? More out of bounds. Not out of bounds here, really. Pretty much intended for you to see the whole level, but. So many heads to push around. I'm flat! Oh, a drink before we go. Oh yeah, this is like a really short little area. And then we get the big one. If you're fast, you can make it here. And die instantly. Takes a bit of skill. Real pro move.
Damn it. Gotta find another way.
That armor over there is the actual secret. Everything else is just, you know, gravy. Like, hey. Fortunately, despite the fact that I'm not intending to use it, doesn't it? I still gotta get it. Boink. One day I'll be a video game grunter. Saying things like, oof, ow! And all the other exciting lines with emotion and gusto and fervor and style. Cozy. This is a fake exterior. It's a replica of a later section. Weird debug tiles or whatever they're for. A surprising amount of detail. They even put in some of the props. But look at this! Oh! Hello, curious person! They had to unmirror that because there is an area in the sewers where they didn't mirror it properly. So there's some text that's actually the right way around if we consider mirror mode to be incorrect. I love build mode callouts like that. They are my favorite part of any level in build, engines, is that they love doing that. And I love seeing it. It fills me with a big smile. Big smile. I don't know, it's just like you and the developer get to have a little cheeky little laugh, you know? Get to have a little ho-ho-ho, you little cheeky bastard. Ya little shit. Ooh. I love that putting a little extra work for the decoloration as well as the screen light. Ugh. By the way, coffee is 10 hit points. Hey, you just get all jittery. Just fucked up on coffee. I think we have to do a little lap here first before we can do the stuff. Also, we still gotta find the bomb. Used to be a man could just shoot a shotgun, but nowadays it's like, hey, you got your shotgun out? Yeah. Did you load cluster bombs? There is a maximum pickup speed, as in a maximum amount of items you can pick up per second, which is important to keep in mind. This is the bomb, I think. Yeah, this is the bomb secret, so it doesn't count as a secret. Because it's for the bomb! You idiot! It's not for playing, it's for bomb. Bumbus! This, in the other level, was a... Oh, fuck! I forgot there's a little... There's a little secret area thing. Ooh, what's going on? I better bounce off the wall.
Oh, yeah.
Those guys are properly cleaned up.
Nice.
Is that it? No, I think there's a spider down the intended path, though, that we gotta visit first. Missing a kill, that's where it went. I think the rest are all in the top area. So, I don't want to talk about the characters right now. Not until I've drawn him. I just like the idea of him wearing garish colors. He just dresses like something else. Non-binary, I like the idea that he doesn't care anymore. Like, that's just a little rebellion. We got everything, so we're not coming back. Boink. Shot on this. We'll get the job done most of the time. Fuck, it worked. There's a turret over there, I know. you're still around, huh? I was wanting to blow them up for their armor shard, but alright. Fuck me, I guess. Don't forget, emergency syringes are 5 hit points, which is a lot when you're dead. Anyway, let's get my bowling bombs back. Wink.
Got a present for you.
Well, what if I got a present for you? What if I went all the way to the store and purchased something nice? This gives me one or two secrets. I forgot where the bomb was, and I think I just remembered where the bomb is. Don't want to go and get the secret right now. I'm not Morshu. But I do need the armor. So we're gonna pick up this one and we'll go come back for the other one later. Because there's a boom. There's a big, big, big ammo stockpile up there. We don't need it right now. Give me the French fries. Delicious. Oh, shit. I don't think there's any reason to come down here other than some supplies. You can skip it, the game won't care. No one in the game will point it out. Oh, I just remember where the bomb is. Can't even kill myself with a cluster puck reliably. What the frick? Like I said, the game just makes up the damage numbers as it goes. How much damage does a cluster puck do? Not enough to kill a basic zombie. You know, the ones that die instantaneously. There she goes! Yeah,
it's a shame you can only die once.
Wrong one, I want this one. Bombs.
Holy shit.
The Geneva Convention? What's that? This is acid, not bio. I don't know why people are being so upset about this.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so this one kind of sucks. Yeah, the... to unplug. So I think you absolutely need a double jump for this one. Here's how it goes. You gotta stun on this. Very awkward. It's as awkward as it looks. Then you gotta. Can you do this from here? You have to. No, you can just do it from here. Alright. And here's a bomb.
Oh yeah.
I'm not really moving for this, so if and you don't mind. Coffee. Nice fresh shit.
I like the way you die.
Aww. Are you crushing? You have to tell me. I'm a cop. You have to tell me. Except you get fires in the sequel. It's great. Take off. Bumble.
Time for a hard reset.
Wrong game. Wrong checkpoint. A lot. You need your calories, all right? Ew! I wonder if this joke robot is now a real. Oh no, it's a real robot.
I've got a present for you.
Don't pick that up until you're ready for it. And we're not quite yet. There's an ancient secret over here.
Nice.
Built in the Ming Dynasty. Hi, Ming Dynasty. Perfume. Do it!
Nice.
If I recall correctly, spawns like a whole bunch of dudes. I was wrong. The real dudes were the friends we made along the way.
My name.
Said, the real dude is the friends we made along the way. I don't know where he went. We didn't talk about him anymore. many shots does it take to get to the center of a cultist? 1-4! Perfectly normal damage spread. For freaking Doom! I never agreed with Doom's damage spread. By the by. If anyone asks. No, you should have gone with wrong checkpoint. That's the one that stuck in my brain. Played only the N64. What the hell do I have any right to talk about? Who gives me the right to talk about which checkpoint is truly wrong? What else you could armor too, so I might as well wait on that one. I gotta want this one. Actually, no. I am my own worst enemy, thank you. Okay, this next area sucks. All that trouble just to get a headshot anyway. How am I supposed to get into a fight that I can enjoy if every single time I get into a fight people try to kill me? I want to be up there. What? Oh, that's pretty cool. Let's have a little look around here then. Chuchinoko isn't real. Well, I don't even. Very disappointed in you, game developers. You can't just have Chuchinoko be not real. Probably should turn that on too. Look at that big old highway. How much developer time can it really cost to put in some cute little messages telling me that I'm a little scamp, a little scoundrel, a little what's it? I should stop breaking their engine. Fuck! Default build textures! Now I'll be damned! Oh, no, that doesn't even exist. That top area is illusionary. Would have really cost that much to put some non-default textures on those, buddy. Arm and a leg. I don't really care if the game thinks I'm a cheater or not. That's not really what we're going for anyway. I already got the achievement. No, I already got the Chivo. Use the modern dialect. That. All we really have left is the boss, so I might as well go pick up that last secret. It's the portal secret. Thought I would have need for it earlier. Oh, I love these instructions. Just shoot. You're playing a shooter. Shoot the gun. My legs. One big downside of us, of me doing a fuck it run. I don't know if you know, but we're not gonna get the home wrecker early. Because the home wrecker is gotten from the boss, and the boss is really doing a treasure slug. So we're kind of in a very awkward way, we're gonna be missing out on the best gun in the game that I might have used in some of my brawls, so.
Well, they promised me cake.
I like how it's a little simple. Bit.
What the?
Wait.
What the?
Oh my god, she actually responds to it this time. Even I'm pretty sure you can't get in there. Damn, love it. I do not care. This boss is not like that. What is the plan? I mean, I got my super mode, I guess. I have not seen damage ups, which are by far what we're going to be using for the final boss, if I can find one. Homewrecker either way. Oh, the final boss is going to be terrible because it's just that area. Oh, fuck. I just realized I might actually have to fight the final boss. Well, sucks to be me, I guess. I'm the one who thought this was a good idea. That's him, but is it AI art or is it just him?
Yum yum yum.
Could have saved myself.
After I'm done with it, you can claim. What the?
I love how she doesn't even point out that she didn't hear the conversation. So I'm just gonna get back here anyway. It's a plush shark. Yeah. See, nothing was wasted. That pissed off some people though, who don't. Me, an intellectual, who does know? You, a non-intellectual, who doesn't know? There's a bomb here, though.
DC might be done for, but I'm not.
What do I want to use against him? Like, I want an opening salvo before I go in for the...
I'm gonna kick your shiny metal ass.
I like your gumption. Your zest. Your go get 'em attitude. That certain cut of your jib. But the homewrecker, we don't get to use this because I don't get to use it much because we have to immediately ditch it for pistol start. Sorry. Anyway, this is where the bomb is located. And it.
Oh yeah.
Listen, if the developers do not acknowledge my existence and go, "Hi Sapphire, what are you doing back here? You little shit. Exploring my map, are you, buddy?" I'll be very annoyed. I'll be very disappointed. I will waggle my finger, but I will understand. Look at this goddamn Metroid Prime-ass vessel. Gonna come out, Samus? Anyway, this is the home record. Two modes, this and that. The homewrecker is built after another weapon that we don't get quite yet. And that is, you might have heard of it, there's a bike in the DLC. This gun is basically the gun from the bike. That's pretty much what it is. Its functionality I can't demonstrate right now is that it has homing functionality. Whenever it detects a valid target, the gun will put a little skull over their head and effectively give you free range. The homing isn't great. You still want to aim a little bit. You don't want to just woo. In addition, you never really know what it's actually aiming for because the indicator's a bit shit. But for the most part, you should be able to manage. Akon is also a pretty good place to... Oh, the secret indicator is just like a zoom. Addictive soda! With your boy coming right at you. I wonder what it's like to like be given the instruction, hey, we need a bunch of like random environment. The player ain't gonna see any of it up close. Good luck. Have fun. Really? Really? There's no text calling me out specifically? Really? Really? On my extremely popular... No one's watching right now. No one's gonna watch the VOD either. How will they put that into? Look at all of the pink drink. That's how you know it's healthy. That's a question, though. Like, if you were to put a cute little call out to someone in a game like this, where would you put it? What is the best place to put something like that? Right? Like, you're out there designing a map, making a fun space. How do you know where to put stuff like that, knowing that you want someone to find it? Does it block? Oh yeah, that's what the mech's job is. Does not care about the legitimacy? Already got the achievement with him again. You know what? If the developers put in cheeky little call-outs for me on no-clip mode, I will do Angel of Death. But that is my condition. There's got to be a cheeky little call-out in every level. And I got to go, oh, you, every time. That's my effort, not yours. You don't have to write anything particularly special. Just to make an encouraging message, like, hey, you're going for a full...
Where's the party?
Going for an angel one, are you, buddy? What a strapping young man you are to go for such a dangerous run. You've gotten pretty far, ya boy. Hope things are still going good. I would love that if the hardest difficulty mode that just exists for bullshit reasons has cute little call-outs for the player. Like, hey, this is tough. This is difficult. Here's some cute call-outs for you, buddy. Sir, get out of my way. I'm here to look at... They put dog meat in my burger. But what if they put burger meat in my dogs? That I can't stand for. Where would you put those callouts, though? If you want someone to see, if you really want the player to be like, to find that text, where should you put it? What is a sensible place? Because it's a secret you want them to find, so they can be like, oh, you. I always forget about this back area. Technically, this is part of the level-ish. He doesn't get to access it, which makes it all the weirder. Because there's a couple of... Stairway to Hell. You know what? I'm feeling racy today. I'm feeling very sexy today. I guess you could draw attention to it by designing it in a certain way. You could make the space have a certain je ne sais quoi. You know, like an object that draws attention, like a car. A freestanding object instead of just on the geometry. A thing a bunch of Duke Nukem levels did to draw attention to their thingamaboobers was they would put them directly under where you would phase down to the floor, which is also a pretty decent way of doing it, actually. So you can make it an interesting object. You can also just make it an interesting locale, like that rooftop up there. That's it. Like, I wonder what's up with that. Now look at that shitty texture. Compared to everything else in the game, that's pretty garbage. Oh no! Misaligned windows, illusion is ruined. See, that's also a cute one, right? You can put my call out right there, buddies. I like how my armor still depletes in these conditions. To be honest, if I ever end up in a situation where I can get the developer to do stuff by just yelling loudly at him, I probably spent that power a bit more wisely. Oh, it's look at this! Loveless is the file of a is the life of a cheater. I told you some of this text has not been properly flipped. Developers, my callout has been officially elevated past put cute little hellos to me. I'm calling you out. You're dirt. You're trash. You are not putting in the effort. You're lazy. You're a loser. Everyone is laughing behind your backs while you're not looking. This level will be for next time, I guess. Oh yeah, I want to show you how strong this is. Somewhere around here is like the big tank guy, right? You're qualifying a big tank guy somewhere around here. Oh well. Point is, the big tank guy can take care of this in one go sometimes. Next time we'll actually do this with you, and that's when it's gonna suck. In case you forgot. Oh yeah, I need to remember, I don't actually play like this. New game, and then we're gonna go arrange mode, chapter select.
Now, where's the party?
Oh my god.
Now, where's the party?
In case you forgot, pistol start means pistol start. Eat shit. It's gonna suck. You know what I mean when we get there. But for now, that's it for today. I got sketches to draw. I got a dude in a white jacket to draw. I just like the idea of Said, class president, but he's almost obnoxious. And that's the tightrope I'll have to walk. Is make him just likable enough that you can understand why he won the election and everything.